I think the event, first of all, the quality of people that they are attending this event is of an elite. So basically, and people have contributed and they are recognized in for their impact for the ICT, not only in the UAE, but the region. And also some of them even globally, they are active participants with the ITU. The second thing is the subject and the interactivity of the event is really unique and it's nice. The issue of having the speaker to speak and then have a very strong session where leaders of the industry challenge this person or challenge the speaker is something which is also unique in an open and very transparent manner. The subjects that was put and the theme of the event itself, it's all about networking, is something which is very promising, and I hope that the event is going to be successful. The first session is very successful, and I'm looking forward for the midday and the afternoon sessions hopefully today.
Actually, I heard this event since 2012. At that time, when Tony was telling me his vision about having a right forum for the networking, I was quite excited. So finally, I was able to be here. I felt it's much more than I expected. And the ideas, the discussions people are talking about, it's not much more than networking. So Tony is a low-profile guy, I think. I will definitely looking forward to future forums like such to really share our views, to understand this industry, to have aligned our vision together.
I think Telecom Review has managed to break the mold beyond event organization, and they were able to bring all the highest level CXOs of the industry to bring their expertise into an open debate and open discussion on the latest issues and challenges that are facing the industry. So our participation is, and the sponsorship is to ensure that the key industry leaders continue to talk to each other and bring this thought leadership to the table.
We're excited to be here in the Telecom Review Summit today. I mean, our main participation is really to share with the rest of the industry player in the Arab world and in the whole Middle East about the trends that are happening right now in our industry globally, and how is it really impacting our end users, how is it impacting our enterprise customer and government, and what does that mean to us telecom operator? And what are the moves that we need to do? What are the bets and the investment that we have to put in place? And our message is really a message of collaboration. In order for telecom operator to innovate and exist strongly in the future, that we'll have to collaborate very much together across especially the new areas of innovation and digital services.
I think the level of audience, I was very happy to see this number of delegates and guests. They came from different part of the world. It's very encouraging, actually, audiences. And plus that the topics that has been discussed so far, very interesting topics, highlighting challenges in the telecom industry. How can service providers and all partners and all basically companies that belong to this industry, how can they overcome the challenges that we are facing today in the telecom industry?
Thank you for inviting me to the event today. We've had a chance to meet with a lot of C-level people here, and I think we've managed to get our company's view on ICT. And we've also heard a lot this morning from His Excellency and a lot of other members of C-level staff within the operators on their thoughts of what's going to happen in the future of the UAE. So thanks again, and it's been a great meeting, and hope to be invited to many more of these. Thank you.
We would like to congratulate Telecom Review for this event. We always have a great gathering of people from various countries, very high level people, a number of attendees. So this is definitely all about networking, as Telecom Review like to mention. So we believe that we will be going back home with a lot of learnings and trying to implement all these learnings. So thank you very much.
Good morning. Well, a very, very good event as usual, I would say. Very good participants from all the different operators across the region, from all the different vendors, and from us at NSN as well. So very impressed so far. I look forward to the day. So.